This the kind of beat that go.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Joey, and today we've got a quick little video today for you guys. And what we got going on here is we're going to be looking at these sniper bros, and I love snipers, machine gunners, everything about them. They're just tons of fun for me. I love attacking with them. So what I've got here, I've got a sniper, just a level normal sniper there. Got a machine gunner, got a buzzsaw, got some sharpshooters, got a spec ops. Now, of course, we're missing one type of sniper. Well, two technically, but just one specific version. We're missing the dead shot. So we're going to finish him up, finish off that, complete that training, and we're going to put him on the squad. He's level 7. I'm going to keep upgrading him. I'm going to try to get him to 10 very soon. But until that day arrives, we're just going to have to wait. All right, so I'm going to swap out. Actually, let's see. Let's check if we have a low-level guy just kind of chilling out. There we go. You are being swapped for a dead shot. Select that, and let's defend. 10%, that's not good. Run a little low. All right, so let's pull together a squad on. Let's go check out Istanbul. Why not? All right, to here. Required team power. I think we got enough. Let's attack Istanbul. Here we go. Here we go. All righty. Let's start this off. It's not Byzantine. It's Istanbul. Now, this could potentially be a pretty good little attack here. So I'm going to move this squad back here. Now, we do have some borrowed commandos, so we're going to be able to make use of that pretty well. Now, looks like we only have one hospital, so that could be a good thing. So I'm going to move these guys back here. I'm going to have one of my machine gunners back here a little bit with the dead shots. And you know what? We're going to have both dead shots here. We're going to need them to defend a little bit here. Let's move them out just a little bit more here. There we go. So we're going to have that pretty little lockdown right there. And then I'm going to have a little decoy group of snipers right here. We're going to move them back just a little bit. They're going to be to hold off a little bit. Just hold off some people. Try to keep some people safe. And we're going to double up on machine gunners here. And just sniper galore. Snipers everywhere. There we go. So that hospital should be pretty well defended. And then we got a little squad over here. I'm actually going to put down one more sniper just because I can. Why not? YOLO. And let's move that back there and throw that down. I'm going to save the commandos. Worst case scenario. That's when we'll use them. So here we go. Actually, let's slow this down a little bit. All right, so we took out those Titans, no problem. They just can't do anything against these snipers. I mean, one shot, they're down. They just can't handle it. So let's stim up this little group of snipers here. They're going to need the most power they can possibly get. They just need it. Okay, I'm sending this certain pad early. This is strategical. I'm sending this early so that way this little group right here, they can focus on that a little bit earlier, get time to take it out, and that way we won't have to worry as much as this other horde that's just making its way down. We'll get a little bit of a break there. Alright, so I'm going to stim them up, and we are actually doing pretty well. I mean, that other group is advancing slowly but surely to this group, but once we take out those last couple drones, that machine gun should be able to change its focus on this other area right here. Alright, so I'm going to adjust that just a little bit using the flare there. Let's stim them up, move them back, getting a little close there for comfort. I don't know what they're doing. Come on. Machine gun needs to get up, get set up. Come on. Come on. Be clutch. Oh my gosh, that was way too close. Oh my gosh. No, what are you doing? Take him out. No. Commando, save the day. Save the day. Save the day. Mazel tov. Mazel tov. Stay away. Oh my gosh. That was crazy. Oh my gosh. That was crazy. That was really close. I did not like that. Way too close for comfort. Let's move this to the middle here. Get these snipers a little bit more involved here. Took out that Titan, no problem. I'm going to stem up this commando right here. And we're just almost finishing that up. So I'm going to speed these guys up just a tad and take out these couple of drones here. And one more. There he goes. Down he goes. Just couldn't handle it. Couldn't handle the sniper bros plus machine gunners. But they're all in the same family. We cleared it. 5%. We are just getting there. We are getting down there. We're getting low. Let's finish that off, guys. And that will call it a day for the Sniper Rose. Maybe they'll make a comeback. Who knows? But guys, thanks so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next episode. See you guys.